The two eyes in the left panel shows the pre-op appearance of the patient with the bilateral pinguecula. The lesion had been treated previously with topical steroid and before the surgery. And the two pictures on the right is 1 month post-op appearance of these two eyes following the procedure which has been just described to you. Eventually, the surface becomes quiescent and the patient would not develop any pseudo pterygium.